July in our goodwill gear. Yeah, we burn labels, we dance with no fear. Wear the turntables, shake it like New Year. Our vices unable, but tomorrow we get back to the plan. Struggle triumphs and all the demands, but our thoughts be stuck in command. Take a breath and relax on the land. All the stress that can eat you alive, that's your best way to beat with the time. In your chest, a creep after mine. With your heart, you can take and find.
Today is one of those days that we say it's alright, it's okay. Today is one of those days that we say it's alright, it's okay.
So, today I'm here to die today, and it is exceptional, but they are here.
Speak English or French?
Yes. Yeah.
Wow. They're like, yes. All right, so we're happy to be here, kind of. I mean, I was on my bed. I'm not gonna lie to you guys. I just finished the show. We just came back from the show. And we came back by tour bus. I'm so tired. Yeah. I speak too fast? So, guys, you want to know about us a little bit?
Yeah.
Let's talk. So, guys, I want to see who got a biggest dream here in this school. I just want to see some hands and I pick one. You.
I want
to
become an astronaut.
And you know what is funny? Guys. You know what is funny? You know what is funny after that? Because everybody laughing because nobody understand that everything is possible.
Everything
is possible. I don't know why. I still doesn't know why some people are laughing when someone said, "I want to fly. I want to do that. I want to do this." So many people, like, I'm not gonna say any names because I'll forget his name, but he said that his dream it was to fly. Everybody knows it's impossible. So he started creating an airplane, trying to see how to be in the air like a bird. And you know how to fly today. We all know how to fly because of him. My dream when I was baby, it was to be the best dancer in the world. It's easy to say, right?
Yeah, it's
easy to say. I want
to
be the best dancer in the world. I was 3 years old. And all my family, all my brothers and sisters, we were nine baby home. One
nine.
Mom,
nine.
Five brothers, four sisters. And I said that to my mom and everybody was like, yeah, sure. Go back on school. Like, stay on school. That's going to help you better. I'm like, I won't be a dancer. Yeah, on school, all the time, I was dancing everywhere. Everywhere. And nobody would believe me. Only him. Only him. And my mom was like, you know how many kids and how many people dance on the street better than you? I'm like, never. Never. So, you know, I'm not a good example because I stopped school really earlier. Really earlier.
I stayed in school.
He stayed in school. He was a cook. He was a chef cooker.
I love eat.
Because he quit. He didn't believe that he can be a dancer.
No,
he didn't. So he stopped dance for a moment and left me alone. And I was alone dance in the street, trying to do a musical comedy. Community musical, or like trying to find a way to like people can start to know us a little bit more.
No, wait a minute. Who know how to dance here?
They know how to dance.
Okay, I got you. I save you now. For me, the question is easy. He got three colors for that. He got the green, the orange, and the red. The green one is when you dance and you just want to know how to dance because you just want to dance and surprise your friend that you know how to dance. That's the green part.
Speak French.
Nah, it's okay.
Nah, dude.
The orange side is you want to know how to dance because you want to be on the stage and feel what the pressure is, what when you share a dance, what it is. You want to go in the club and know how to dance. You want to battling, you want to do competitions. You want to do a half part of your life, like, and say to people, I know how to dance. The red size is a size. The red size is you do everything for make understand in this world, and dancers is a part of the artist. Because some people said it's not the life to be dancers. Oh, it's
dance is not a job.
It's not a job. Dance is just like for have fun.
It's a hard job.
It's a hard job. Believe me.
We are today on 137 shows. I don't know if you realize, but it's a lot.
Yeah, think about the.
That's mean almost every day we have a show.
And that's a world tour. We did a world, yeah.
Yeah, it's a world tour.
Jump from Australia to America, so it's like.
Don't want to think about it. What you want to do?
It's never too big.
No, it's never. It's big enough. It's never big enough. It's easy to say that because we are here today. Oh, and we are like, well, today I'm here and I'm flying everywhere in the world. It's true, I decided to have no life because I decided to do the things that I'm doing the best. Dance. If you're the best on whatever what dream you want to, if you want to be the best doctor ever for nose, or the best makeup artist, or the best stylist, or the best singer, or just the best beautiful person. Every dream is possible. The moment that you believe that you are the best on what you're doing, you have to do it. Don't let anybody tell you that you can't, because you can.
I can.
Let's be
some
happy.
Some baby know what they want to do, like letter. Do you know what you want to be, letter?
Yeah.
You want to be a baby?
Keeper?
Nice, I like that.
We have Ibrahimovic weather.
No, he's a keeper.
Yeah,
I like that. I like that, that's pretty good. Evan, you know what you have to do? What do you have to do?
Every day. Every day. Training.
On everything.
It's not
let me tell you. Let me tell you. Even if you do everything, it's not enough. It's not enough. Let me tell you for scare you a little bit what happened. You know how many kids want to play football? You know how many? I don't want to.
More than his hair.
More than you think. Like, it's incredible. You do that because you love it, because you want it, because your family push you. You see? Okay, nice. You're a good answer. So listen, you have to do
answer him.
Answer
him. How old are you?
Come for the chest. You have to. Maybe some don't understand you. I understand. If it's really what you want to do, you take your ball with you. You eat with them. You eat with your ball. You take your shower with your ball. You go poop with your ball. You do everything with your ball. And you don't touch the ball with your hand, your whole hand. You know what I mean? You follow your ball everywhere. But not school. Not at school.
What's the music that you like?
Here.
R&B hip hop.
Beyonce.
I heard some men say single ladies. Oh, I got a huge fan right here. Okay, what about you?
What about you?
I got you.
Yeah, I got you. Beyonce.
What about you?
Yeah, you're talking to
lot of different music. What about you? What music did you like? Rock music? Woo, you're my man. What about you? My sister. Mara Karin, the guy with me. Okay. So that means then you work is around the commercial things. What I wanna hear is what you scared to say. Like I was scared to say, oh, I like this but nobody loves it. Who gets some music then you? Maybe some people don't like it, but you love it.
I like
football. You like football? It's a good song. I like this song. Wait a minute. He's someone else. That's what I like.
He's different. He loves different music. Football is a good song.
You make fun of it. I like it. Okay.
There are no more flutters in our valley bell harmony. In the zone.
You think for me it's hard to dance with that?
Yeah. Oh my God. Comment faire pour ne pas pousser ce cri? Quand certains ne vivent que pour le pire, on préfère ne rien faire, ne faire aucun effort, à trop faire les clairs, subir le même sort. Comment faire pour ne pas pousser ce cri?
That was the first example. I did nothing yet. That was just a feeling. I'll show you then hip hop, like Wiz Khalifa, like Beyonce. That touch everybody when you just want to share something. I didn't dance like all the dancers in this world, like, oh, pick it up. I didn't do that. No, I didn't do anything like that. I just look at y'all and show you what I feel. It's just a message. Okay, what happened with working well? Let's try some working. I let my brother do it.
Can you dance some rock and roll, rock music?
No, he's not a dancer. He said what he liked. Let me see if he can do hip hop.
Toxicity of our city,
dance on everything. I don't claim dance, I don't claim steps, I don't claim anything. I mean, I need a dance where the music is loud. I need loud music, but you know, that is not enough, but it's alright.